A new childcare facility and park are in development in Marathon City. St. Matthew's Evangelical Lutheran Church partnered with the village to build a new childcare facility near the elementary school. Then the village plans to relocate Veterans Park across from the facility off of Highway Double N. Those involved say it is a great opportunity.
It's a great community. We all have our roots here, and we want to see it succeed and grow. And that's the impact we can make on the community, a positive one.
Really, for our community, I think is a great project and allows us to demonstrate why Marathon City is such a fun place to be.
Construction on this project is expected to start next spring.